Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I thought I'd do a quick test to show how the Samsung S95B performs at 144Hz. As some of you may know, this display can be overclocked with an NVIDIA graphics card. I'm not too sure about AMD, I haven't tried that yet. But as you can see, running at 144Hz refresh rate. And you can also confirm this on the remote control. If you bring up the game UI, you can see at the bottom it says 144Hz. I've disabled variable refresh, VRR, because it does reduce its performance a tad bit. So I just locked the frame rate to 144. So I'm just going to shut up now and let you guys see just how well this display performs, as it looks absolutely amazing.
Supply convoy detected. Supply drop claimed. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Incoming hostiles detected. Supply drop claimed. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
What did you do?
I know I said I wouldn't say anything throughout this gameplay, but man, this is just so silky smooth. I just thought I'd have to kind of add a few words to let you know just how good this feels. Okay, who's shooting me? So yeah, if you had any, reservations about response time or how it feels, believe me, it feels super snappy, super smooth, and super responsive. And yes, the RTX 4090 is doing a great job of holding this game to 144 FPS. That's all of them.
Reloading!
But one more enemy around here somewhere. Okay.
Thank you. Ready for some paint.
So I think I should probably show you the in-game settings I'm using. So playing at a resolution of 3840 by 2160 at 144Hz. In terms of graphics, everything is maxed out. You can see shadow quality is at high. Sharpening is basically to your taste. If you want it exceptionally high, you can put this up to 10, I believe, but I like it at 7, which I think is the default. And I've even put the extra streaming distance and the extra object detail as well. So yeah, the game is running at maximum settings, and you can lock this to 144 with an RTX 1490 and the Intel i9-3900K and
friendly supply pumpway in proximity.
With the Samsung S95B, it just really feels super smooth. Let's see if I can climb over this truck. And obviously being a QD OLED, the colours just really pop. So like compared to my LG B9, it's just considerably brighter and just a bit more vivid as well. Now some people don't like that, sometimes it can be perceived as unnatural, but when you're looking at the screen, yeah, you just have to kind of just take it all in. So I'm recording right now with a Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus, so it's not doing the best job or giving you my experience, but currently the best I've got for off-screen recording. So in parts of the game there, you will struggle to hold 144, but for the most part, the 1490 will do that for you. But even below 144Hz, 44fps, the game still holds around 110, 115 as a minimum. Try and take a few of these guys out from distance. Quite a few of them over here.